Hey guys, it's me, Army of War. This is a GPD WIN2 running Juicy Realm. No modifications whatsoever, as I mean by that. There's no overclock whatsoever, straight out of the box experience. So right now, I turned off the music. It's running as 720p, difficulty normal. That's, whatever. So let's get into it. I love this game. I fell in love with this game. Alright. Wreck. Oh yeah, I forgot she does the heals. I'm over here trying to throw a grenade. As you can see, it's beautiful. The colors pop. It makes this game much more enjoyable. Headshot. Good, let's go to the next round. So as you can see, it's running very smooth. Very smooth. Let me fix that a little bit. There we go. As you can tell, this game does look kind of addictive. It will get you sucked into the game with the beautiful graphics and stuff like that. Like, the GPD WIN is having no problem out the box experience playing this game. Ooh, two headshots in a row. That's how you finish them all. That's what I'm talking about. Thank you. thought you was gonna hack me, but you didn't. Let's see if anything's over here real quick. Probably not. Oh, yeah. Alright, got him. Me with them hands, bro. Now I got ammo. Let's just blow that up. Beautiful game. I see a few dips here and there. I see it will go to 30 frames and then it'll jump back up to 60 frames. But the game is smooth either way. Alright guys, if you like this video, please thumbs up and subscribe. It helps me out a lot. If you want to see more videos or different ones, leave in the comment section below. Please like and subscribe. Alright, have a nice day.